apology. Anybody else would surely know.
The Grammy winner in 1979 was written by Kenny Loggins and Michael McDonald. What a Fool Believes is by the Doobie Brothers.